I'm going to play an original piece called Memories of Krakow. And my grandfather's from Poland, and he played the violin. And a few months there, a while back, I was kind of feeling sorry for myself, and I was sitting in the room, and I started dreaming. It's a bit of an occupational hazard of musicians, I think. And I ended up back in Krakow, and I'd been there for a week, and I visited all my cousins and had a fantastic week there. Probably the best week of my life, actually. And when I snapped out of the dream, I had this tune, so I'll play it now.